exercise to test your awareness of your own postural alignment within your body. It's very simple. What we'll do is take a basic bow step or a bow stance here. What you're going to do is sink so both knees are over the top of your feet. Now what I want you to do is move with your hips so you feel your knees going over your feet. Okay, here. Now go back and you might feel the bone of your leg actually pop out of your hip. This is misalignment. If your knee is this way and not parallel with your foot, this is misalignment. If it's too far of your foot, it's misalignment. Misalignment causes you to become off balance. As soon as you're off balance, if the other practitioner or your Tai Chi partner is tapped into your center, as in aware of it, and feels that you're off balance, they can come in and bounce you very, very easily, because where you're misaligned, there is tension. For example, if I'm misaligned here, and I come out, there's tension, and you can see from a straight point of view, I'm not actually centered. So it's very easy to issue me, because if they direct their issue at my hip, it'll pop me out. Depending on my movement will actually dictate which way I'm going to bounce. So that's in short anyway. But again, let's look at the actual exercise. So we're here, we come forward, okay? Here, I'm too far, you can see I'm past my center line, okay? I come back into here, this is comfortable, 50-50, okay? 70-30, I must be sunk more in this leg, I can't be back here, and my foot can't be off the ground. So you want to relax your feet, and the reason why I say that is so that the feet stick to the ground all the time. And this keeps your awareness down, this keeps your mind sunk into the ground, and this keeps your body stuck to the ground. This makes it very, very hard for someone to overextend you, take you off balance, or issue you.